Gulf Coast Medical Center says it is over capacity. It is asking patients to go to another hospital.
The campus on the corner of Metro and Daniels Parkway in South Fort Myers is experiencing unprecedented crowding in its emergency room. NBC2 anchor Stacey Deffenbaugh is there live with this community advisory.
Kelly, good evening. They are not turning people away. If you do have an emergency, they certainly want you to come. What they're doing is asking you to choose a different hospital in town or a walk-in clinic if you are able to. Take a look here at our mass cam tonight on this Friday night. This really tells the story. This parking lot here at Gulf Coast Medical Center is packed, and hospital officials expect it to be this way for the next 24 hours. Hospital officials blame high season and the convenient location for the overcrowding. Gulf Coast Hospital has 356 beds, and right now there are over 400 people. The decision was made by a committee that monitors the number of patients at all hospitals. Hospital staff stress this is not about not having enough doctors. It's simply that there are not enough beds for people who need to be admitted.
And if you're having, you know, what you think is a heart attack, we're not asking you to drive by this hospital. We're just saying if you have a lower acuity need, you might want to choose another hospital to come.
Critical need, I'm told by doctors here, is the next 24 hours. There are a number of patients scheduled to be released, Kelly and Peter, in the next 24 to 48 hours. Live tonight at Gulf Coast Medical Center, I'm Stacey Deffenbaugh, NBC2.
Stacey, we've heard of overcrowding at the hospital before, but this is the first time I can actually remember them sending out an advisory asking people to go elsewhere.
Kelly, it is rare. You've been here longer than I have, but I agree with you. In my 14 years here in Southwest Florida, I have never heard of this either. I did ask that question during the briefing we had within the last hour, and Mary Briggs told me it has happened before, but it's been a long time since they had ever done something to this need.
Stacey, thank you. And Lee Health, it has wants patients to know if they need emergency care to go to one of four other hospitals. They include Lee Memorial on Cleveland Avenue, Health Park off Summerlin, Cape Coral Hospital, and Lehigh Regional on Lee Boulevard. And it should help with overcrowding when the new Golisano Children's Hospital opens in May. It is located right next to Health Park.